Oh dear, oh dear.
Rafa.
It's Raffaele De Rosa, the number three bike that's beached in the gravel with a big cloud of dust around him and gravel all over his back as well.
That's turn six, so usually it's where the front washes away from underneath you as you come through here. It's just going to fold from underneath you a little bit wide through there, but for Rafa, that's a corner that can catch riders out. You try and push hard through that, it sets your pace down towards turn eight down that back straight.